Now a cat split, Dan. They're going up.
Oh no. Zoms will actually take one down through the Astra Smoke, through the Nebula. That's unfortunate there. Exan will fall, and it is slow progress to the site here, but QCK able to pick off one. Spike looking to get planted on the site now. Retake effort is coming through here. There's a quick flash, and Zephyrs will be slowed slightly by that Nano Swarm. Perfect timing on that one as they look to go for a quad peek all the way up from Rafters here. And Tens, of course, kicking things off quite nicely, finding a quick headshot. The return, though, from Fury as they look to hold this one, but two players stuck, isolated underneath Rafters. In hell, Shazam will make quick work of NZR, and it's looking like it's getting a little bit tight here for Sentinels as they're moving in. Still some time left. There's the pressure on that spike. Mazin will take down Shazam, and it's leaving it all to Sick here. Two places to look. Not sure exactly where the other player is. Doesn't know that he's in hell, and that's it. Khalil. So the first hurdle has been passed there for Furia, but still looking to make their way forward. They've managed to get a fourth position on the next stand with that jet dashing in, and now the rest of them starting to file into the site, and great headshots coming through off of the Sheriffs no less, and that's a huge opening into the site.
Spike planted.
Sentinels in a very difficult retake here, Dan. 2-on-4, but the trade frags come in. Brings it down to a 2-on-3. Both players from Sentinels far off their ults. Turret spot Sick on the way in. And this will probably allow them to reset. They might have to save, Dan.
Yeah, not looking good here, but you can see Dapper's looking for some amount of damage. And he's going to bait somebody out, and there we go. Kelly will give him what he wants, and a beat there. But here goes Tens. He's looking for information. I think he's heard a step. Oh, there's the dash. Oh my god, able to get out of there. Cosmic Divide comes through. A delayed exec onto this B site. Oh, what a shot there from Exan, and it is beautiful early on here from Furia. They have come to play.
That is so sick, Dan.
Oh man, this is insane. What a round from Furia. They completely...
right now.
It is really on Tens here with the Blaze Storm, and there we go. Great shots coming through from Tens. The utility to slow things down. They can't refrag this. They have 30 seconds to try to recover, and they can't go to B. They've got to quickly abort, but straight into Dapper. They've been fed into the machine, and here he goes. There's one for Dapper, looking for the next one with the Sheriff. It's patient, but it's Tens from mid with the Blaze Storm to capitalize, and that is how you...
Drone Wars.
The Drone Wars, and it's Furious who pick up the opening kill there. Tens goes down, that's a huge pickoff. Immediately, oh, a second! Furia, Dapper in the back of the site. He's good, but can he be this good? Got players from both angles. It's a nice initial kill onto Exan. Can he find any more? Dapper doing huge damage! It's only the two, though, but maybe that's enough. Left. Spike will go down the rotation, already through spawn here from Shazam and Zoms. Certainly a chance for them. We don't have a recon just yet, though, from Shazam. Doesn't look like they want to wait for it. They're going straight for the peaks. Shazam, very threatening there. NZR in the boathouse, trying to keep himself alive. Shazam making it happen. Rastin goes down. Zoms takes down one more. It's up to NZR. In the one versus two, they're looking for him. They know he's at backside. Oh my goodness.
Tens, Dan. I couldn't agree more with what you said, but this drone. I think they believe Tens isn't in mid. They are wrong, though, as he has shown.
That's a problem, and there's the follow-up. And the Cosmic Divide, that's going to make life more difficult. They can't even get in here.
Flawless, but it's they need to build an economy if they want to come back in this game, and this is a start before a frag even goes down.
Oh, the bait set up, though. Dapper's got to get something, but nothing! He gets absolutely nothing, and the same story for Tens, and that's a free B site now. Here coming through for Furia, and Sentinels. They're in a lot of trouble here. I'm not sure exactly how their money is at the moment, but this is a scary position to be in. They've only got the Seekers for the...
Players end up in the site? That could come into play.
There we go. There it is, coming into play. Shazam will take down QCK. There's two players left here for Shazam to try to find, but he's on Sova. This will be difficult here for Shazam. No util to aid him, and there's the peak coming through from... Well, so early victories here for them, and they've died.
Oh.
Never mind. Never mind. back in play, there's the wall, the boost here for Exan, looking for it. There's the res on Khalil, so that will enable... The ice wall comes in to slow things down. There's 30 seconds on the clock. How much damage does Sick get here? Nothing. Better angle for NZR as they now spill through the tree position into Tenz's crosshair, and he's slowing things down. They can't afford to lose this time. They've got 15 seconds to plant this spike, and I don't know how they get onto the side. They're coming through, but Tenz still locking things down. Cloudburst up high as he goes to the reposition, and he's got Zoms to fall back on as well. Zomso, it's just going to be on Tenz's shoulders, but looks like that is a steady pair of hands, but finally he'll go down, but he's done enough here. He's done enough. No time exactly for them to plant this spike. Oh,
wow. Chaz just used a shock dart, and like you said, this lockdown's here. It's not going to get broken.
Oh, I think Chaz has been tagging. Yep, he'll go down. That's a big Hunter's Fury coming through there from Fury, but still have Dapper in position. Can they take down Dapper? They can't get past the angle just yet. Xander at the back is looking to do all of the damage. He'll take out Dapper. That will unlock his other players to get into the site for the take and for that spike plant. But
30 seconds left.
Tenz is ever dangerous. He looks quick flash there from Sick, looking to try to gain some position. Tenz will take down one. It's looking quite labored here. But still, good chance for Sentinels as they try to make their way forward. Sick able to take down one more. And a very desperate push from QCK, trying to find the timing. And that leaves it all down to NCR. They know that he's locked out by B main. And here comes the pressure. There goes the defuse. NCR gets one. Does Sick go for the stick? He tries to go for the spam. He has to run it down. I don't know if he has time. Sick not coming off. Oh, bad defuse. My god, Sick. Which Sentinels playing over aggressively, but they're not doing it there. Content with this. Oh my god, that's disgusting from Tenz. How does he find a headshot there? Picks Xan out of the sky, and now 4 versus 4. More frags from Tenz. It absolutely is the Tenz show right now. And what does Furia do here? They managed to get the spike planted. However, Tenz is still alive, and that is obviously a problem. Here he goes, tries to find the pixel. Angles with that Bladestorm, but Marzen will take him down with the Guardian. 1 versus 3, and... well, never mind. Sentinels pick up.
Gathering at top mid from Sentinels. There's going to be a bloodbath.
And we get a trade on to Mr. Tenz straight away. But here comes Xan down cat. And he looks like he's hungry to push the issue all the way. The dash is able to help him survive. And backing away is difficult. It does have support here. But that cage from Dapper enabled him to isolate Xan there.
CK making first contact. And I mentioned Mazen on catwalk. He's going to be quick there to rotate.
Oh, that's some good tagging. Marzen unable to find the finishing blows, though, and QCK, unfortunately for Furia, goes down very quickly on the site. Don't believe they broke the door, actually, so this will be pretty easy and telegraph. They're just going to swing to win here, Furia, and this is very, very tough. All these pieces coming through. There's just one left, though, but a huge health advantage for Zoms. And Marzen, oh my goodness, he somehow finds that one with the headshot.
All the utility on those players, but now they're going right into the stack, Dan.
And oh, but Marzen able to take down Tenz. You knew that he had a weak opportunity, but it doesn't seem to matter too much. Sentinel's doing a great job in dealing the damage. They're going to have a spy plant here, but still two players left alive. Spectres, though, they edge their way forward, but lacking health, lacking utility. Need that first kill, and it's not going to be given. It's six first kill instead, and the second for the triple. And are behind that, straight up into market with the Seekers. Sick looking for the entries. Catches Khalil without the gun in hand. They're so quick. Xan though, still on the site. Still with the operator. Rotation's coming in. And they're trying to slow this one down. Fury are trying to slow it down. And the Cosmic Divide, that might slow it down enough to allow the rotation to come in to help. Reaction though.
Either that or it's created a prison for these B players, Dan. Because...
you like the idea, well, the idea is cool, the reactive Cosmic Divide to buy time, but after those two kills in spawn from Sentinels, it just fell apart. But can they keep the operator alive? That's the mission right now, but Xan walks straight into it. They were nephew movement from Sentinels. And speaking of catching people off guard, actually, Khalil is zap out of timing. Ooh. Oh no, Khalil finds one as well. They can't capitalize. Sick tries to trade Khalil.
Through the cloud bird. And that's just not happening because, as you mentioned, the Furious top.
Well,
the actual top mid, but the frags are all going Sentinel's way.
They've actually now, they forced their way into advantage now. This is officially, they have advantage now. Two versus two, better weapons on the afterplan. Here comes QCK. The cheeky shot's not working out for him or his teammates, but Marzen could perhaps change the story. Or maybe not. It's been spotted now, so this is very tough. However, Shazam is one bullet away. But is he ever peeking? He doesn't have to. He's playing a setup that his Zoms will take first contact and then Shazam can peek. It's a simple tried and tested setup, and Zoms is going to absolutely destroy. Here comes out Hunter's Fury, the flash as well to Marzen, but he's totally five dodges the Hunter's Fury. Very nice. Seekers come through from Sentinels to try to entry into the site here. And it looks like they may be to push things back, but there's Xan. Oh, he doesn't get one. That's crazy. Very unfortunate there for Exan and Furia. Sentinels start to spill into the site, and there goes the spike planting as well. And they've got a great hold here. This is going to take a lot from Furia, but they are just losing absolutely everybody. Look at Shazam go and sent.
Getting slowed down, Dan.
Yeah, the Hunter's Fury comes in too, trying to catch them going through toward tree, but 50 seconds, there's actually a lot of time for Sentinel still. They walk through. Oh, the angle from Khalil is great. And Marston's there to back it up. It's Tenz on the other side of it, though. And it's just Tenz and Zoms. They're split. One A main, one catwalk, and time is against them now. 40 seconds to go. A full rotation from the defense of Furia on this A site. They don't have to give anything here. They can force Sentinels to go deep, but Exan wants to take control of this one. But there's still Tenz, and he has a Bladestorm. Again, not much time there. Tenz needs to get the action. And they're going to give it to him, and he's going to get caught by him.
Again, the stack is coming into A right now.
And this is going to be a tough one. The Cosmic Divide will block off that Raptor's position. That will commit players from Fury to drop through. And you can see the Sentinels are beyond the angle. They're able to defend, but the lineup comes through. But Marston only able to find one from that one. And now Furia, they're in so much trouble here. They're in so much trouble. Do they try to commit the weapons into this one? Will they have enough for another opera angles? It's Dapper trying to tease him out here, but he's so patient. And just continuation spray. He expects a trade fragger to come forward. And remaining. They are committing at least...
Many teams in Valorant have come back against a lead. Not many teams successful when Sentinels hits this 12th round. So Furia has their work cut out for them, but you mentioned it before, they have some ults to work with. The res is there, the Bladestorm is the trip protecting him, but he's out. This is a fast mid B split, Dan.
Yeah, absolutely. That wall on A main means nothing, and it's going to be all down to NZR trying to defend, trying to get ahead of this one. Tenz is around the corner of that Bladestorm, but in comes Exan as well, and trying to capitalize, just use some element of surprise to his advantage, but jet diffed by Tenz. Marzen and QCK remaining. There goes the res. Oh, Khalil will be not able to get up there. It's going to be somewhat helpful, but there's so many players here. There's that quick pop flash, and actually Sig flashes himself. But
Xand and Mazen is really going to affect how this round plays out.
Yeah, will they be ready for the aggression? Tenz creeping down mid, gets a couple of spots, the damage comes through. It's Xand though to take down Dapper. Can he find anything else? Tenz still out there looking for the damage, and he will get it off of the distraction. And that's a good start, ultimately, here for Tenz, because, I mean, they're looking for that information. Going to get it. Keep the pressure on. 3 versus 4 now for Sentinels, as we see Furia beginning to move behind the wall towards that A site. You got Soms there as well, right behind that wall, and he's certainly ready to try to punish this one. Oh, he takes critical damage. Tenz, though, is a good tell for Furia for this post-plant. Oh, no. Caught out in the open. It's all on Mars, and he at least has a ghost. So has more range to play with, but the wall comes through. Oh wow, it's tagged immediately. Quick pop flash through, it's gonna see two players, but there's nothing that you can do about it.
No flash for 30 seconds, Dan. There's no time.
Just touches the wall, and he's already down to 6 HP, and there is the defuse.
A split, but it won't even get there.
We've got the force coming through as well. It's the Sheriff to kick things off here for QCK. Furia, 5 versus 4, but Dapper, don't think they expect him here. Dapper could come out huge. Multiple players, and there he goes for it. It's actually Dapper to take down QCK, but now they spotted him. Can't get more. Oh, well, there. He absolutely can. Exand will go down, but Marzen with the trades leaves it in a 3v2 advantage. Zom's now trying to play the element of surprise again, but...
Standing in that right pyramid.
That's close. I spotted that it's the Guardian. Tenz. Oh, he can't get anything done. Dapper playing close to the pillar. Wants to try to get these forward kills, and will be stuck in the snake bite there, unfortunately for him. And backside 6 going to go down. Another good execute comes through from Furia. The Viper's pick comes in, but Tenz, he tries to get ahead of it. But again, look at all the vision that's just completely gone because of the Viper's pit. They're going to have to go into it. And Tenz looks to find the timing. Oh, he actually catches it before the spike goes down. That's a huge kill. Now time is against him. Khalil on that flank, able to pick off one more. It's up to Tenz, and Tenz just again. And we're going to get a plant. And lots of detail for the retake, including the Seekers going up again. It's really difficult to deal with. Sick is making some noise there on the flank, so they know that flank is compromised. But on the front, QCK will get all the kills from backside. Beautiful stuff there. Speaking of which, Sick able to get some damage in because of that Bladestorm. He will be likely coming in through the mid doors. So he wants to get that action in early and get the kills in early. We'll see if he can find something. Again, that wall obscuring vision. Will we get an updraft? There comes the updraft. Tenz able to take down one. Three quick kills. Quick succession comes through for Sentinels. And there's little response here right now from Furia. They are in a lot of trouble. And there goes the Thrifty. How do Furia want to handle this? But first, we have this challenge in mid. Oh, the angle for Tenz finds the perfect timing. Couldn't be better. Was that B side? They do have, of course, as we can see, Marzin deep here towards Halls, takes the fight.
That was a pretty good recharged a little bit earlier than it just did. If Marzin didn't, players look like they're going to go fast to the A Halls. And this, yeah, that's an early pick, though, from Sick onto QCK at the B window.
This guy has to be. There's that Trailblazer. Where's that peak? It's delayed! And Xan actually takes down Shazam. The bait and switch pays off here, and they'll trigger the push into the A site. And it's just up to these gunfights now as we see Sentinels trying to hold on to the pyramids. Tenz out there, large and in charge, but not for too much longer. Xan able to take him down. 2v3 for Furia, though. Still a lot of work to do. And there's another.
They're pushing aggressively towards Defender spawn here.
Oh, that's a flick and a half from Zoms, leaving Xan 27 HP left. You're gonna get hit by the Seeker. My God, there's nothing from that position. Tenz with that mid aggression, and he's gonna get caught this time by it. He does, and they've been able to do that previously, but the snake by stay lost forever. It feels like that. A couple frags come through. There's the Hunter's Fury. He's gonna get Zoms. Oh, you love to see that kill. Yes. Actually leading the fire. There's actually nowhere to stand, and I don't know how Dapper does this, but it's going to be fine. The double P comes in, and it's a prime gaming flawless out of
Fury. Alt, and his teammates are going to go with this. Look, it connects perfectly to that Viper's toxin screen. Dan, this is so drilled.
Yeah, that's actually gorgeous to see. Trying to coordinate themselves for the retake through door, through spawn. Xan finding some good damage with those daggers, and Khalil as well gets one. Shazam picks up a double, but there's a Viper's Pit still yet to contend with, and he does not have a drone. Tenz is just going to have to go straight into it, into the Viper's Pit, and it's just Tenz now. What can he find? Three players. Gets himself around the back, but Marzin with a very fast headshot to rip
the round where they have no ults to work with, and we've seen Sentinels have a lot of success on these rounds, and we're back to it.
Well,
he used his dash to get into B.
Maybe he didn't hear him mid after all, but with that said, they still have to breach that B choke point. And it's not looking great right now, because as you say, Tenz is now in position. And they're going to go back in. QCK, oh, he catches Shazam. What does that tell them? They've got 20 seconds to plant the spike. This is a huge map, and they have to run all the way around. We've got the catch here in spawn as well. What enough does this mean if you're Sentinels? They have to work this one out. In fact, Zoms will go forward. He'll find another one, but where is the spike? 10 seconds to plant the spike. Khalil's killing absolutely everybody, but the spike has to go down. There's just enough time here to get it planted, but there might be a player there. The wall's going to drop Zoms. Oh, just not going to be able to see anything in time. And there it goes. The spike is planting. Zoms can't quite find an angle on it, and there's the frag. QCK. Oh, they might actually catch him before they get to the cross angle, and actually that's really interesting. Maybe it benefits Tenz. He's got that Sheriff in hand doing the damage, dashing back, but Furia trading quite nicely. 3v3, and in fact it's now Furia, this one man to the good, and this is just deathmatch right now between these two teams. Oh, Tenz edging forward, gets caught in the open, and Furia pick up another.
This is an all-out mid aggression on their bonus, Dan.
Yeah, there's a quick push there, and it makes a lot of sense. They're on these SMGs still. They have saved them for the previous round, so this fight in mid is certainly a good one to take for Furia. And it's a 3v3, and they're still on these Spectres, and now they're starting to have that one-shot potential.
Team remaining, Dan, and Furia only need three more rounds. So doing economic damage is massive, but Khalil will fall there. One more Spectre remains on NZR, and he's not getting lucky either. These players are all exiting Defender spawn. No alarm bot, nothing stopping.
It's a recon, and that's going to get a tag. Beautiful, QCK picks up one, and they've got that mid control, so he doesn't have to worry about that. Xan is in the door, or around the door position, keeping it safe. So right now, Furia in a great position. Dapper trying to find something. Know exactly where he is, surely. QCK though can't take him down. He's spraying forward. NZR with the trade. 4v3 in favor still Shazam. He's picked up a Hunter's Fury now.
He has that Hunter's Fury. The Viper Wall still online for Zoms. A very, very aggressive Viper Wall too. And Sentinels has all the control behind it. That's a lot of positions they can be in because of how pushed up this Viper wall is. Hunter's Fury back in that stance position. He can ult the plant, he can ult the run in. Many options right now for the Indian leader, and there it is.
Oh, now they're actually going to be able to dodge this one. Perhaps another up jump comes through to do that. And Tenz is just making quick work of these players. Deep here with Aimee behind the Sky Flash.
He's through, Dan.
He is through, and there's Hunter's Fury, and oh, it's a freebie. Exan is going to be able to take him down. That's beautiful work. And Tenz is trying
Tenz
to find
pinned.
It.
Oh, he hasn't pinned, Dan.
Yeah, Marzen was trying to support Exan, but he gets nailed by Tenz. So Exan is back out there alone. And here comes Zoms looking for the angle, the pre-peak from Exan. He's anticipating it. And that's a 3v2. And oh, Dapper takes that
that's
QTK,
huge.
That lurk.
The B-site's open, but Dapper could get caught in this mid-nest, Dan.
There's a drop. Oh, the timing is terrible for Dapper. Furia quickly rotating towards the site. Sick, alone in the 1v2.
Guiding light on deck, Dan. These two people are stuck so close together.
The reset coming through for Sick as he walks towards spawn, wants to eliminate these positions. It's a great position. He does dodge the drone. They have no idea where Sick is. The element of surprise there. The sound cue takes down one. It's almost a go. There's that quick pop flash. That gets him out of position. Oh, but he's spotted on the reposition. There's the engagement, and it's good for NZR. Oh, what a finish.
Wow, what a clutch from NZR. This is a super fast A split.
Straight in. The defense is still in place though. We've got players backside. Great sharp shooting from Mazen at distance. But Tenz is even better. They're taking down Khalil. And they are just trading kills
what?
Like crazy right now. Tenz is doing so much damage, but oh my god, it's hard to actually follow, but we get the 2v2 at the end. And the spike goes down. Drone looking for some information.
And the flank is getting closer, Dan.
Oh, the distraction. It's still there. It's still there. And in fact, he wins the battle. Oh, no! QCK is going to make that flank look fantastic. I don't even know how Tenz loses that fight. What a beautiful...
Yeah, Tenz actually got hit by the Hunter's Fury. That makes him a one-shot to a Phantom. Keep that in mind, Dan.
QCK will take down Shazam there as well. So threatening everything at the moment. That mid position from Dapper, not expected. Little hops there from Tenz. Hard shots. They hit, but of course he finds it. And with that, three left here on the retake attempt. There is time still for Furia, but they have to force the issue. They don't know what Dapper's doing. You can see that presence in mid is just so painful to have to constantly worry about. And Dapper, knowing they're not going for it, trying to get into a position to cut them off, but here we are taken down finally. What a round here from Tenz. He's just trying to eliminate everybody, but there we go. Sentinel stay in it for Furia to burn all of theirs.
Yes, that's a little scary now. If you're Furia, you're playing with fire. You're getting close into the edge of this game using ults right there on your eco round.
Tenz actually burns the dash, and this is a slow assault from Sentinels. That's buying time for Furia to get in position. Dapper there by the door, tries to drop it, but he's denied by NZR.
Oh,
this is so scary.
God, this is terrifying.
Oh,
and Tenz comes
God.
Up big, despite being headshot.
But there it comes straight back his way from NZR from that position once more. And Sentinels again, 20 seconds left to try to plant this spike. Marzen's still in position to try to deny that. Smoke or no. And again, just playing with that door. And they're getting, they're just going down on the cross. And it's Furia with all the kills, leaving just Dapper one versus each other out here. But it's going to be a C split coming in from Sentinels, rather from Furia. Dapper's going to spot that one. Zoms has that back site control still. In fact, good access here to the site still from Sentinels. And this is not a strong situation formation here for Furia. Oh, there goes the planet. Oh my god! Headshots coming through very quickly for Furia. Good response. Wants it.
But they think Tenz is over there, Dan. They don't know where Tenz is. He's unknown right now to Furia, and here he is.
He's got to win every fight. NZR, 1v3 with the frenzy. He finds the 1v1, but he needs more bullets, surely. 7 left right now on this one. It doesn't get a chance to reload. Sentinels with good position here, but Sick. Is he going to find anything? Yeah, there it is. Able to just
catch.
And Tenz might be able to get a 1v1. Pulls out the Sheriff, still hits the shot. Khalil can't get it done. 20 HP right there, but still, Furia cannot be denied this A site. Tenz is trying to stay alive and do what he can. Player and there standing. Goes Exan wow. Up high off of the... Soms can definitely find three 1v1s. Playing off of contact here. Can Thomas get it? He's just 180 straight away, but it's NZR to take him down, and Furia off the...
Has that on deck now, just loaded.
There's a Nebula on the short position, but yeah, Sentinels can quite happily, or rather, sorry, Furia can quite happily play in front of that one. Sound really just happy as well. Okay, it's a little bit scary there with that spray. Oh,
no!
6-2 out of nowhere, and NZR has nothing left to work with. That's a switch to the pistol.
Oh, Dan.
And I think they got overconfident, Sean, because they should not be giving that one away. Sentinels steal it. Well, I mean, they don't have to now. The Seekers come through. That's going to give them all the information. Sick wants to follow it, but he's going to get trapped in the corner, looking to get a lot, but only gets one. And now comes the push, and Tenz is going to get traded. It's absolute madness here towards this C site. It's just the long players left, and Shazam knows it. Sentinels have such good positions to handle this one. Zom's up on the logs, waiting for the moment, and there it is with the Spectre. Comes through, delivers two, and that's...
It's just too much to handle. So here we have an eco coming in from Furia Dan, and Sentinels aren't stopping.
It's Dapper. He's just run through the garage doors like an absolute maniac, Sean. And, well, he'll get taken down, but...
Next round. Because I think they are going to... I'm actually kind of surprised. We're seeing the Cosmic Divide come out in this Eek round. And the Hunter's Fury come out of Shazam, too. This is a lot coming in.
Yeah, it really is. I didn't even think that they would use one, actually. But here we go. Furia doing the damage even still. One versus one for NZR. Can he reset? Can he pick something up here? Here goes Shazam with the classic bouncing around the Shock Dart. Deals him down to 60. And just teasing, poking, prodding, jumping away, buying time. NZR. Oh my god, the knives come out. It's actually a knife fight. There is the frag from Shazam, but I cannot believe it. I think NZR did enough.
Wow.
Did he do enough?
He did.
Oh, it's so close. And he did. My god, it's the Thrifty there from Fury. Oh, wow.
Wow, that ult advantage is gone. But Tenz is still... on position for the hardest sites to hit without smokes.
I don't know if they can try to punish that. They are going to try. They flash through from the long position. Shazam is there on the side though to help out. The updrop goes through and he's Xan's found a good position. Shazam though, there is a possibility for
you
him, but
run.
Not enough time to reset there. And that's the lockdown coming through.
Spike planted.
Heaven just now, Dan.
Did they hear it? Well, it doesn't matter. There's a neural theft coming on through. Just going to give some very key information. Around the site there, the default boxes. We'll see what they can do with this. There's the Blaze pulled out. It's going to be down to just one kill, but there he goes. Zom's
two trips down. Those are kill trips. He can easily get a frag from his heaven position, and you can see
his Sentinels, but it will be that B play. Sentinels somewhat out of position. They know what's happening right now, and we'll get players coming through. Tenz, straight into one. Can he dodge it? My god, Tenz! How does he keep doing it? And eventually the trade comes through, but the damage has been done. It's too much. It's just... the luck left, and Xan has three players to go through and only 20 seconds to do it. There is the first one, but now they know exactly where he is. Shazam and Zoms looking to hold on to this one. Xan needs a mad dash towards the spike. And they're just shutting him out there with the Nebula.
Left.
There's nothing for Xan to do.
Wow, what a play from Tenz. It looked like he was done. He
straight into C garage. We've seen a lot of slow rounds, but you see the pacing catches their opponents off guard. Dapper, they're gonna spray one down. That's very painful. Good tag comes in. Oh, can't catch the second. And that is Zom's alive for a moment, providing some resistance, but goes down. And that's backside control for Furia. Stick tries to make his way in on the timing, but can't find it. Dapper, no HP to work with. Hunter's Fury indeed comes through. Tenz trying to open it up, but QCK with the denial. And now it's just Shazam, one versus two on the Sova, and he's taken down NZR. They did not expect him so far forward, so fast. Oh, with the fake and the off angle, beautiful from QC. Correction. A lot of information, but can they hold the post plant here, Furia? Zom's looking for the late flank, and it's actually coming with the operator. Oh my god, here comes Xan. Can he find the timing? Oh, he finds it just barely onto Sick. Scary stuff here. Still alive on that flanking position. Zoms has to worry about that. Pulls out the classic. And there is Xan. Swapped out for a rifle. Good stuff. But there comes a defuse. Dapper has to come off of it. And can he manage to win this one now in the 1v1? There comes... Oh, he's actually just stuck it to completion.
What?
Because he... I don't think he's what Xan. He has no idea. What a tap from him. And now there could be even more. He's in the Cloudburst to try to get out of that position. Shazam. He's going to take down QCK. Wow,
wow.
I don't know how he had an angle there, but he did. I thought Xan was just home free.
Even with the turret shooting him, top B site, Dan. That's crazy. C-Split's on. Sentinel's still going into two players, though.
Oh! Okay, Khalil shuts down Tenz, makes it a 3v3 again. Backside control is with Furia right now. The tap on the spike comes in, maybe to bait a peek, but it's going to be another trade coming through. Mazen at the backside still holding spike it down, down. Able to Siege. Capitalize. One more to remaining. Go. It's Zoms. And Zoms knows where the spike is, but doesn't know where NZR is. Trying to force the peek. Oh, he's just looking at absolutely the perfect angle. Furia have the players there. The rotation is slow, but Khalil, with that frag, is going to slow things down. The Nebula, they're going to have to push forward. They know it. Dapper going straight in, playing the entry role on the Cypher. How much can he get here? Again, Marzin holding backside so his teammates can rotate through spawn and be safe. But Shazam cuts them off there, and they don't have anywhere to go. Marzin still backside. Can his teammates join him here? They're trying to, but Marzin getting tacked down. But still the pressure on Sentinels, trying to fall off of the spike plant here. And they're not able to get out of that position through. And the push to C comes in, and we talked about the backside control. Can Dapper steal it away? Yes, he can. He takes down one. Another frag from Dapper.
That
is outrageous stuff from Dapper. He'll get taken down through the Nebula, but they've lost that backside control that we said was so key.
Yeah, he just stormed in there, caged to get past the gravity well. That was just all individual coming out of Dapper. The late cosmic divide from Zoms. Disrespected by Zend!
That's huge! The updraft through. Can they do something off of the back of this? You can see that they can just nestle up, they can cozy up behind the Cosmic Divide here. But Zan comes through another updraft. Can he get more? Zan, he gets two more somehow! And it's just one more to go. But Zoms went to the B plants.
Zoms might get baited into going for this, but Mazen has rotated into Garage and has picked up this door lurk.
Zoms actually has the sense there to and the cognizance to fall back. Taking it slow. That's a nice pick up there with the Stinger. A pretty impressive range for a Stinger these days. 4v3 now as that spike ticks away. Another frag. Marzin comes in. And there goes the defuse now. Putting the pressure on. The piece come through. Marzin for a retake is strong.
It's so strong. And I love the little things. Look at this overview of the site. Notice how Dapper uses his cage every time where the meta gravity well is, but look at the Hunter's Fury from NZR, the quick retakes coming in! It gets two, Dan Shazam is all alone!
Oh, that's a good take though from Shazam, can't finish it off though. Shazam takes him
to sight, no mob.
Everyone on the C-long position.
The lockdown is not being used though, Dan, this is...
Oh, there it is, it is. Surely it's going to be coming in. There it is. It's in the perfect position as well.
Oh, dear. Look at this lockdown. It locks on all of long besides the back wall, Dan.
There's a slither. There is a slither right at the back, just as you say. Can they find a way to manage this, though? Tenz lining up at the back wall. All the Sentinels players firing off together. In comes Mazin. Very important flank through. There's the hole. There's the stick. Can he find it? Can he find it? He can! Still Fury alive. The Red Bull climb.
And that is insane. He saves the lockdown, gets the back wall. The late flank comes in. Dapper cannot stop the defuse. It's planted for the box. Because, of course, right now.
Sand already with the blaze storm out there. With that, he'll jump peek towards A-Lobby, doesn't spot anything. Trailblazer, that's going to spot three players. That spotted three players outside Garrett. So they abort? No, they keep going in.
Look at the rotate.
They're going to try to pinch right now, but we do have Khalil in close. Oh, proximity. Oh my god, still getting it though. Sick holding strong despite getting a tap there by the Seeker. Still, Mazin, backside, but not for too much longer. The trades come through. Furia, only one player left. NZR versus two. Tenz and Shazam. Backside, spike down. They know where he is. They know where that drone came from. He's going to have to make this. Oh my god, Tenz going up with the updraft and comes down.